No. No, not that way. No.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
Oh, he loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand.
Lays out the bait, gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps. When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
Joseph?
Again.
Damn it. Fuck. I'd better find Kevin. I guess she's all right. What's she after? Gotta be alive. Yeah.
should use your crime gel.
gotta be a way to get up there somehow.
Have you forgotten something?
but she's...
Thank you.
Have I wandered into some kind of nest? Shit, this is dead. Damn it. What am I, an electrician? published my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We? You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Trying to make me feel sorry for you? Nobody here at all? Ruvik?
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
This way.
Hey, wait. Where are you taking me? Come down.
This way.
Beacon, just like Joseph said. I knew it.
to go home.
Leslie?
Don't want to go there.
No!
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Thank you.
If I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again. can't be.
Help! Help!
Sign, sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Go! Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.